So here I want to show one of the effects of the TBE or toilet bowl effect that I've noticed is the bent main shaft. So this is a main shaft I just took off my 120, and this is a brand new one I just took out of a package. If you look at the 120, you can see how it kind of wobbles as it moves. And here's the new one. No wobble. And the old one. So even though this looks fine, it actually wobbles a lot. You won't know until you actually take the whole thing apart. And I had another one actually that busted. Not at the bottom, even though the bottom's cut out, it busted at the top, actually, where the screw went in. And again, I wouldn't know until I actually took it out. That's how I originally started looking at these. So this one actually looks good, but it's actually been bent and needs to be replaced, because I noticed that the 120 would wobble a lot. And when I replaced the main shaft, and on my case, it would help a lot with that toilet bowl effect.